Happy Friday, everyone. I am Beverly Adams, the A&R Program Assistant for the UGA Extension Office here in Forsyth County, with my pest of the week, carpet beetles. Spring is here and so are the carpet beetles. What do spring and carpet beetles have in common? The answer is pollen. Adult carpet beetles, which are small, hard-shelled black or molted insects, eat pollen, and when the flowers and trees start blooming, carpet beetles get busy feeding. Many times they are first seen as they gather on windowsills after feeding on pollen. They're around 1/8 of an inch long. Carpet beetle larvae can damage clothing, wool items, books, leather, and many other household items. They feed on the same type of items that clothing moths eat and probably do more damage than the moths. They are found where lint, dog hair, feathers, dust, and other organic litter tend to collect. Heat vents, closets, edges of rugs and carpets, and even stored grains can all harbor carpet beetle larvae. The larvae do the damage and are small, brown, bristly, maggot-like worms. So the picture on the top is the carpet beetle larvae, and you can see those bristles around its body. And then the picture on the bottom is the adult carpet beetle, and you see it has that calico-like color to it. Pest management. For this pest, you need to find the infested articles and remove them. You want to vacuum the insects up and discard the bag that's in the vacuum cleaner, and especially watch for reinfestation. Wash, steam, clean, or dry clean all the items of animal origin, especially wool. Have infested textiles professionally cleaned. If desired, you can apply a spot treatment with an appropriately labeled residual spray to the floor around the infested items. Washing and drying or dry cleaning clothing and vacuuming closets and carpets does a good job of controlling this little nuisance pest. Items that aren't frequently used or worn are the targets of the carpet beetle. Very few homes are without an occasional sighting of this household pest. Again, the picture in the bottom shows some adult carpet beetles. So that is my pest of the week, an indoor pest, the carpet beetle. I am Beverly Adams, the A&R Program Assistant at the Forsyth County Extension Office. Here is our contact information. If you have any questions or concerns, please don't hesitate to reach out to us. Hope you all have a great weekend.